All right, I'm at WPPI and I'm at the Spider booth, and these guys, I'm a big fan of their products, and they've got a few new products coming that I want to tell you about. All right, first up is the Backpacker Spider Holster System. Now, I've actually talked about this in a previous video. That was about a year ago, and it is still my favorite way to carry my gear. But they've got new products and new ways to attach gear here. As you can see, I've got a GoPro case that's slid in very firmly into this holstering system. This all will slide out nicely on this plastic plate, and it comes in this system. Along with that is new metal plates that fit in the same system. So if you don't like their holster system or you want some alternatives to that, these little Arca Swiss compatible tripod plates will fit into the existing Backpacker system and lock in there and stay there very firmly in this kind of downward configuration. Some people might find that a little bit easier to use than the kind of more traditional holster clip. Speaking of the holster clip, this comes with one of those, and that is my favorite feature to use, but you can remove it and attach it somewhere else, like say down on your hip on a belt that you borrowed from your cameraman. And you click it in there and it fits really nicely. Now, this is made for lighter weight gear. I'm running a mirrorless with a 24-70 f/2.8, so it's getting a little hefty, but it feels very secure and it's very comfortable. And just a reminder, if you do move to a larger camera system, they've got systems for that as well. But with the mirrorless, this works really nicely. And this whole clip, as I said, can come off and back into the Backpacker, and it locks into place. And then you got the option if you want to hang your camera like that. And again, that locks into position as well. So a really nice system. These products are coming soon. We'll put links for you to learn more right down below. Check them out.